Good, yeah, waiting for me, huh?
Out.
Covered fire! Covered
Finally.
Fire!
Jesus.
Get in there.
We'll burn!
Throw a Molotov!
Burn, you asshole.
Hey, someone's here. Hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Yeah. How's it going? Looks like you got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a question.
Hey, man.
How you doing, kid? Do you want to leave? It's safe here.
I have to work.
Okay.
How you doing?
Why aren't you
How's
working?
Life in the hot springs?
Get to work. What?
You need supplies, weapons? Good choice.
I'm gonna look around.
This will do you good out there. Yeah, I can upgrade that. Okay, sure. Thanks, Deacon.
Yeah?
Can I help you?
Hey, what's up?
Let me get the gate.
Boozer said you guys were thinking about heading north.
Yeah. As soon as we put together enough gear, we're riding out of here. Tucker's starting to get on my nerves, you know?
Shit. We're gonna miss your sorry ass around here.
Yeah, well, that makes one of us.
See you again. Yeah.
It smells like rotten eggs.
That's all I got for now.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. Okay,
let's go.
Hey, man.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out. Another bounty.
They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taken the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.
Mars. I am going to kill all of you.
Could make something out of this.
This?
Off figures. Oh, here we go. Good. Busted. Here we go. Oh, yes. There really better be something in here with all this trouble.
Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn
neuroinjector. Just what the doctor ordered.
What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free!" Follow the path!
I'm having trouble concentrating.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Okay, what the hell's he recording?
It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name.
Fresh meat. Always need scrap. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
Oh, shit! Brush is too thick. Can't see.
Gotta take a closer look. Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
I spotted him, and it looks like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
What the shit? Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. All right, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch? Why? All right, let's do this the hard way. Roach, slow down! I just want to talk!
Yeah? That's why Tucker sent you?
Let's
to
go.
Talk?
Yeah, goddammit! If I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead! You get in the way!
Yes, I know what you're
doing. I got you, son of a bitch!
Hey, Roach. How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No. Clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki.
Hey, Tuck, I got him. Mark down these coordinates and have Al-Kai send
him. I heard what you did to Leon, okay, Deke? Please, man, come on, please!
He's alive? Did he have my drugs?
Deke, no! Please, we rode together, remember?
But if you want him to stay that way, Al-Kai, you better hurry up and get off his ass. St. John out.
Please! I don't want to die! Don't leave me out here! Come on, untie me! Oh, damn you! God damn you!
Hey, Guzman, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
Crazy question. Any idea where I can find a thunder egg?
What the hell for?
The kid I brought in, just trying to find a way to cheer her up. She mentioned having
shit, I don't know. Check the gift shop at Belknap Crater. Maybe Miriam Forbes.
Yeah, okay. Thanks.
Raider Patrol, damn it!